input devices during the training lesson. Press pause to pause the lesson. Press LShift F to extend the flaps all the way down. Increase engine power. Full afterburner. Take off. Maintain 20 degrees of pitch. Retract the landing gear by pressing G. Press left control and F to retract the flaps. Level out at 500 meters and 500 kilometers per hour. Begin a 180 degree turn with 30 degrees of bank to the left. To maintain airspeed around 500 kilometers per hour at this low altitude, the engine RPM will need to be around 80%. Finish our turn to course opposite of the final approach or upwind.
Press B to extend the airbrake. Turn 90 degrees with a 30 degree bank angle to fly perpendicular to the final approach course or base leg. When turning on base, reduce airspeed to 350 kilometers per hour.
Once we reach 350 kilometers per hour, increase engine power between 85 and 90% to maintain airspeed.
About 80 degrees off select landing mode by pressing 1. Complete our turn on final and lining up on the approach course by following the director bars. When the horizontal glide slope bar lowers, descend and reduce airspeed to 245 kilometers per hour. When the assigned airspeed of 240 kilometers per hour is reached, increase engine power to about 85% to stabilize. Maintain a sink rate of between 3 and 5 meters per second. Attached to the left side of the HUD is the ISM-1 indicator. This shows deviation from the assigned angle of attack of the glide slope and helps to regulate approach speeds as follows. When yellow flashing, the AOA is very low. Reduce airspeed. When yellow, the AOA is low, reduce airspeed slowly. When yellow and green, the AOA is slightly low, adjust airspeed down. When green, the AOA is correct, maintain airspeed. When red and green, the AOA is slightly high, increase airspeed. When red, the AOA is high, increase airspeed immediately. When red flashing, danger. The AOA is very high. Engage full afterburner and go around. When on final approach, try to keep the horizontal and vertical director bar centered in the ISM-1 indicator showing green. As we approach the deck, touchdown is made visually by flying the aircraft toward the arrestor wires. Increase engine power prior to touchdown. Escape to take over control or exit the mission.